A plus B. This is some formula for cosines. So you can take it as sine of A plus B equal to, using this formula we can get the formula for some formula for cosines, cos of A plus B value. So sine of A plus B equal to, they are given, it is given in the question itself, sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. So differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. See here, sine of A plus B, what is the value of differentiation of sine theta? Cos theta. So you will write cos of A plus B, cos of A plus B with respect to x. With respect to x we are doing, so you will write dA by dx plus dB by dx, because A plus B with respect to x I am doing. So cos of A plus B into dA by dx plus dB by dx equal to, both are function. So UV formula you can apply. UV, UV, see here, sin A U, differentiation of cos B is what? Minus sin B into dB by dx. Minus sin B, cos B differentiation is minus sin B into dB by dx plus V U dash. V is cos B, V is cos B. What is the differentiation of sin A? Cos A. I will write it here, cos A. See, U V dash plus V U dash, sin A into dA by dx, into dA by dx. Similarly, you can see this also, you can use it as UV formula. UV formula plus cos A, cos A into differentiation of sin B. Differentiation of sin B is what? Cos B into dB by dx. Okay. Cos B into dB by dx plus V. What is the value of V? U V dash plus V U dash. V value is sin B. I will write it here, sin B. What is the differentiation of cos A? Differentiation of cos A is what? Minus sin A. Differentiation of cos A is minus sin A into dA by dx. dA by dx. See, cos of A plus B into dA by dx plus dB by dx equal to, dB by dx equal to minus sin A sin B into dB by dx, minus sin A sin B into dB by dx plus cos A cos B into dA by dx, cos A cos B into dA by dx plus cos A cos B into dB by dx plus into minus, minus, minus sin A sin B, minus sin A sin B into dA by dx, sin A sin B into dA by dx. So minus sin A sin B dB by dx plus cos A cos B dA by dx plus cos A cos B dB by dx minus sin A sin B dA by dx. See here, cos of A plus B, cos of A plus B into dA by dx plus dB by dx equal to,
you can get the term db by dx. You can get the da by dx. What are the values of da by dx? Da by dx. So you can take it out. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b into da by dx. Into da by dx. Similarly, see here. You can take the terms out, db by dx also, plus cos a cos b minus sin a sin b minus sin a sin b into db by dx. You can take it out, db by dx. See, this is common. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b is common. You can take it out, cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. You can take it out. What is the remaining thing left out? Da by dx plus db by dx is left out. You will write it here. Da by dx plus db by dx is left out. So see here, in this side, in the left hand side, cos of a plus b into da by dx plus db by dx. Both the sides, you cancel the term da by dx plus db by dx. See, what is the final answer? You got it. What is the final answer? Cos of a plus b equal to cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. This is nothing but a cosine formula, sum of the cosine formula. What is the final result? Cos of a plus b equal to, you know very well the trigonometric formula, cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. So we arrived the result. See here, 21st sum. Does there exist a function which is continuous everywhere but not differentiable at exactly 2 points? Justify your answer. You can take any value for f of x. Okay, suppose I can take it as f of x equal to modulus of x minus 1. You can take it as a modulus value. Okay, modulus of x minus 1, modulus of x minus 2. I have to prove the function is continuous at this point and is not differentiable at this point of 1 and 2. That is the question. See here, does there exist a function which is continuous everywhere? Continuous everywhere, it is continuous at all the point of the real value but not differentiable at exactly that point. What is it exactly that point? If you want to take it as modulus of x plus modulus of x minus 1 also, that point is not differentiable except 0 and 1. So here it is not differentiable, it is continuous but not differentiable except that point. What is the point? 1 and 2. If you want to take it as 2 and 3, x minus 2 and x minus 3, that it is not differentiable except that point 2 and 3. Okay, if you want, you can take any value. So I am taking as f of x equal to modulus of x minus 1 plus modulus of x minus 2. See here, it gives f of x equal to minus, because first I put the value if x less than 1, if x less than 1, x less than 1, minus of x minus 1, minus of x minus 2, if x less than 1. Next, between 2 points, 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2. 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2. x minus 1 minus x minus 2, because x value is less than 2. X value is less than 2. Next, x value is greater than 2, because we are having a modulus, we can take it as the value less than 1, less equal, greater than 1, then less than 2, greater than 2. So x minus 1 plus x minus 2, x minus 1 plus x minus 2. See, f of x equal to, you can substitute minus x plus 1 minus x plus 2. So, what is the value we are getting? It gives minus 2x plus 3. It gives minus 2x plus 3 where x less than 1. Next, x minus 1 minus x plus 2. X minus 1 minus x plus 2. X, x get cancelled. What is the value we are getting in this interval? That is 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2. Next, x minus 1 plus x minus 2. X minus 1 plus x minus 2. What is the value we are getting? 2x minus 3. 2x minus 3 where x value is greater than 2. Now, we are going to check the continuity and differentiability for this interval. First, I will take it as x equal to 1. X equal to 1. What is f of 1? If it is x equal to 1, what is f of 1? F of 1 equal to modulus of x minus 1. F of x equal to modulus of x minus 1 plus modulus of x minus 2. So, I can substitute the value 1 means 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 2. So, 1 minus 1 is 0 plus modulus of minus 1. Modulus of minus 1 is nothing but what? 1. So, f of 1 equal to, f of 1 equal to, what is the value I am getting for f of 1? F of 1 equal to 1. Now, we will check the left hand derivative, that is left hand limit and right hand limit, whether it is continuous or not continuous. We will check it and we move on to the differentiability value. So, f of 1 equal to 1. So, we move on to the left hand limit. Left hand limit, limit x tends to 1 minus, limit x tends to 1 minus f of x, that is x less than 1. You can take this value, x less than 1, f of x equal to limit x tends to 1 minus. What is the value, corresponding value of f of x here? Minus of 2x plus 3. Minus of 2x plus 3. Can substitute the value. Minus 2 into 1 plus 3. What is the value we are getting? Minus 2 plus 3. The value is equal to 1. The value is equal to 1. This is nothing but a left hand limit. Left hand limit. Limit x tends to 1 minus f of x equal to limit x tends to 1 minus, that is x less than 1. So, you can take this value minus 2x plus 3. So, you substitute the value. You move on to the right hand limit. Right hand limit. Limit x tends to 1 plus. 1 plus means x greater than 1. X 1 minus means x less than 1. 1 plus means x greater than 1. You can x greater than 1, this value. What is the corresponding value here? F of x, 1. So, 1 plus f of x equal to, f of x equal to limit x tends to 1 plus, limit x tends to 1 plus 1, the value is equal to 1. So, both left hand limit equal to right hand limit. So, the function is continuous at x equal to 1. F of x is continuous at x equal to 1. Okay. Therefore, f of x left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to f of x equal to 1. So, f of x is continuous. F of x is continuous at x equal to 1. F of x is continuous at x equal to 1. Now, we move on to x equal to 2. You move on to x equal to 2. Left hand limit. First, you check the left hand limit. Left hand limit. Limit x tends to 2 minus. 2 minus means 2 less than 2. X is less than 2. X is less than 2. You can take this value. X is greater than 2, 2 plus, you can take this value. Similarly, x less than 1, you can take this value. X is greater than 1, see the symbol. X 1 is less than or equal to x, that is x is greater than or equal to 1. Okay. See, in a limit x tends to 2 minus x is less than 2. So, you can take that value. What is the value, corresponding value here? 1. So, limit x less than 2, f of x equal to limit x tends to 2 minus. What is the value here? 1. The value is equal to 1. Next, limit, right hand limit, that is left hand limit, this is right hand limit, limit x tends to 2 plus, limit x tends to 2 plus, f of x equal to limit x tends to 2 plus, that is x greater than 2. Whenever less than means you can move on to the negative side, greater than means you can move on to the positive side. X greater than 2, 2 plus, you can take this value. What is the value here? 2x minus 3. 2x minus 3, you can substitute the value. 2 into 2 minus 3, 4 minus 3 equal to 1. So, you got the same value of left hand limit and right hand limit. F of x is continuous at x equal to 2. See, at x equal to 2, left hand limit equal to right hand limit. So, f of x is continuous. F of x is continuous at x equal to 2. At x equal to 2. Therefore, f of x is continuous at x equal to r, f of x is continuous at x equal to 2. Therefore, f of x is continuous at x belongs to r. Therefore, f of x is continuous at x belongs to r for all real number. Now, we move on to the differentiability. Differentiability f dash of x. Differentiability f dash of x. See here, differentiation of this one, what the value we are getting? Minus 2. Minus 2 if x less than 1. Minus 2 if x less than 1. Differentiation of 1, 0. 0 if 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2. Differentiation 2 if x greater than 2. From this, we very well known about the, see here, the values are changed. So, it is not differentiable from this, but we have to prove it. See the differentiability, left hand side differentiability, we can see at x equal to 1, L f dash of 1, left hand side derivative, L f dash of 1 equal to limit h tends to 0, limit h tends to 0 minus, what is the formula, f of 1 minus h, we already seen f of 1 minus h minus f of 1 by 1 minus h minus 1, minus 1 plus 1 get cancelled. See here, limit h tends to 0 minus, see 0 minus less than, less than 1. What is the value you are getting here? What is the value? You can see that, from that you can see, you can tell the value, it is minus 2, or otherwise you can substitute, no problem, we can substitute the value also. See here, you can substitute the value minus 2 into, you can check the value of f of x and substitute minus 2 into 1 minus h minus 2 into 1 minus h plus 3, minus 2 into 1 minus h plus 3 minus f of 1, minus f of 1 equal to, minus f of 1 equal to, see, we can substitute the value f of x. What is the f of x value? I will write it here, f of x value. See here, f of x equal to minus 2x plus 3, minus 2x plus 3, where x less than 1, then 1, 1 less than or equal to x, less than or equal to 2. Less than or equal to x, less than or equal to 2. Next 2x minus 3, where x greater than 2. Okay, you can substitute the value now. X, see here, left hand limit f dash of 1, x tends to 0 minus, that is x less than 1. See here, you can take this value. Okay, or otherwise you can see it here, you get the value x less than 1 is, what is the value you are getting? Minus 2. X less than 1 is minus 2, or otherwise you can substitute the value and find out. Okay, see here, limit h tends to 0 minus, limit h tends to 0 minus, minus 2, 1 minus h plus 3, 1 minus 3, what is the value of f of 1? F of 1 also you can substitute, you get the value, instead of x you can substitute the value 1, what is the value you are getting? See here, what is the value? Minus 1 by minus h, minus 1 by minus h, so it gives limit h tends to 0 minus, minus 2 plus 2h, minus 2 plus 2h, 3 minus 1 is what? Plus 2 by minus h, get cancel, see here, limit h tends to 0 minus, 2h by minus h, h get cancelled. So what is the value you are getting? Minus 2. I told you before itself, you can see from this also, or otherwise you can substitute the value of f of x and you will know. Okay, see, limit f dash of 1, that is less than 1, less than 1, the value is minus 2. Now you move on to the right hand limit. See here, we move on to the, you know the value of left hand limit, what is the value of L f dash of 1 equal to minus 2. You move on to the right hand side limit, R f dash of 1, right hand side limit, R f dash of 1 equal to limit h tends to 0 plus, limit h tends to 0 plus f of 1 plus h, f of 1 plus h minus f of 1 by, f of 1 by h. If you want, you can substitute the value here and get it, or otherwise you can say straight away f dash of 1, 1 equal to 1, what is the corresponding value here? 0. If you want, you can write straight away 0, or otherwise you will substitute and get the value f of 1 plus h, you substitute and get the value. Okay, so see here, left hand side limit is minus 2, right hand side limit is 0, so it is not equal. L f dash of 1 not equal to R f dash of 1, so it is not differentiable, it is not differentiable at, it is not differentiable, it is not differentiable at x equal to 1, it is not differentiable at x equal to 1. Now you move on to x equal to 2. See, at x equal to 2, left hand limit derivative L f dash of 2 equal to, L f dash of 2 equal to limit h tends to, limit h tends to 0 minus, h tends to 0 minus f of 2 minus h, f of 2 minus h minus f of 2 by the same thing, 2 minus h, 2 minus h minus 2, plus 2 minus 2 get cancelled. If you want, you can substitute the value, x less than 2 means, what is the value we are getting here? 1, because x less than 2, less than 2, greater than 2 means, right hand limit means you can take it positive value, greater than 2 positive value, less than 2, less than 2, here is the less than 2, you can take it as 1. See here, limit h tends to 0 minus, 1 minus 1 by, because both the values, less than 2 means you are getting the value 1 alone, 1 minus 1 by minus h. Here also you can see x less than 2, the value is 0. It's equal to 0. So left hand limit L f dash of 2, the value is equal to 0. Now you move on to the right hand limit or f dash of 2. See the left hand limit L f dash of 2, value is equal to 0. Then you move on to the right hand limit R f dash of 2. R f dash of 2, straight away you can see here x greater than 2 equal to 2, but if you want you can substitute and get the value. See limit h tends to 0 plus, limit h tends to 0 plus f of 2 plus h minus f of 2, f of 2 plus h minus f of 2 by 2 by h. Okay, see x greater than 2 means you can substitute x value by 2 plus h. If you want you can see here, see limit h tends to 0 plus, limit h tends to 0 plus 2 into, instead of x value you can substitute the value of 2 plus h, 2 plus h minus 3, 2 plus h minus 3, the same way minus f of 2, f of 2 here, see 2 into 2 minus 3, 2 into 2 minus 3, f of 2, f of 2 equal to minus, f of 2 equal to 2 into 2 minus 3 by h, by h. So it gives limit h tends to 0 plus, limit h tends to 0 plus, see here 4 plus 2h minus 3 minus 4 plus 3 by h, plus 3 by h. See plus 4 minus 4 minus 3 plus 3 get cancelled. What is the final value for this? Limit h tends to 0 plus 2h by h cancel, that you are getting the value 2, you are getting the value 2. So L f dash of 2 equal to, L f dash of 2 equal to 0, L f dash of 2 equal to 0, R f dash of 2 equal to, R f dash of 2 equal to 2, or you can see here x greater than 2 equal to, the value is 2. So L f dash of 2 not equal to R f dash of 2, L f dash of 2 not equal to R f dash of 2. So the given function is continuous everywhere and it is not differentiable except that point 1 and 2. You will write it is continuous, it is continuous everywhere, it is continuous everywhere, but it is not differentiable. It is continuous everywhere but it is differentiable except, but it is differentiable except at point, it is differentiable except those 2 points. What are the 2 points? 1 and 2. Except, except x equal to 1 and x equal to 2, except x equal to 1 and 2. If you want to take modulus of x plus modulus of x minus 1, it is differentiable everywhere, but except x equal to 0 and x equal to 1. So whatever sum you have taken, accordingly the answer you will be getting. See 22nd, if y equal to f of x, g of x, h of x, lmn, abc, prove that dy by dx equal to f dash of x, g dash of x, h dash of x, lmn, abc. Okay, see here, first I will take it as y equal to f of x, g of x, h of x, l, m, n, l, m, n, a, b, c, expand by r1, expand by r1, expand by r1, what is the value you are getting? Y equal to, y equal to f of x into
MC minus BN.
MC minus BN
minus G of X into LC.
G of X into LC minus AN. LC minus AN
plus H of X into
LB.
LB minus AM.
Now you are going to differentiate Y with respect to X.
See here, dy by dx equal to
this is constant. Okay, see,
f of x become what?
F dash of x
equal to mc minus bn
minus
g dash of x equal to lc minus an.
G dash of x into lc minus an
plus H dash of X into LB minus AM.
LB minus AM. If you want to write it in this form, see here, F dash of X into MC minus BN. MC minus BN minus G dash of X into LC minus AN plus H dash of X into LB minus AM. So it gives dy by dx equal to more or less determinant of F dash of X, G dash of X, H dash of X into LMNABC. See here, I got the final step. See here, F dash of X equal, if you want to determinant this, you expand by R1, you get this value. F dash of X into MC minus BN. Okay. Minus G dash of X into LC minus AN. Plus H dash of X into LB minus AM. Hence the proof. See the last sum, 23rd. If Y equal to e power A into cos inverse of X, minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1, show that 1 minus x square into d square by dx square minus x into dy by dx minus a square y equal to 0.
You can take it as y equal to e power a cos inverse of x.
Differentiate with respect to x.
Dy by dx equal to
e power x. What is the differentiation of e power x? E power x.
So e power a cos inverse of x, then differentiation of this one,
chain rule function.
So a into minus 1 by
cos inverse of x
minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square.
A into minus 1 by
root of 1 minus x square. So you will write minus a E A cos inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square.
Root of 1 minus x square.
This value is nothing but what?
Y. This value is nothing but y.
So, dy by dx equal to minus A y. You can take it as this as 1 and this as 2.
From 1, e a power cos inverse of x is nothing but what? Y. Minus a y by
root of 1 minus x square.
Root of 1 minus x square. Again differentiate. See here, you can bring this to this side.
Root of 1 minus x square.
Root of 1 minus x square into
dy by dx equal to minus a y.
Root of 1 minus x square dy by dx equal to minus ay. See here, I can take it as 1 minus x square whole power 1 by 2 into dy by dx equal to ay. Again differentiate.
Differentiate means you can take it as uv formula.
Because both the terms x and y terms. So 1 minus x square the whole power 1 by 2 into differentiation of dy by dx is nothing but what? D square y by dx square plus v into u dash. V is dy by dx, u dash. U dash is nothing but what? 1 by 2 into n into 1 minus x square whole power 1 by 2 minus 1. N into x power n minus 1. Then differentiation of 1 minus x square. 1 minus x square is 0 minus 2x. 1 minus x square is 0 minus 2x. So this 2 and 2 get cancelled. So what is the value for this? It gives a into differentiation of y is what? Dy by dx. Differentiation of a is dy by dx. So 1 minus x square whole power 1 by 2 into d square y by dx square plus dy by dx into dy by dx into minus plus into minus minus plus into minus minus 1 minus x square whole power minus 1 by 2, because you can take the LCM, minus 1 by 2 into x, it is equal to a into dy by dx, a into dy by dx. See, root of 1 minus x square into d square y by dx square minus plus into minus minus x by root of. See, root of 1 minus x square d square by dx square plus into minus minus x into 1 minus x square into dy by dx equal to minus a into, substitute the value of dy by dx. What is the value of dy by dx here? See, minus a y by root of 1 minus x square. Minus a y by, substitute the value dy by dx there. Okay, see, root of 1 minus x square into d square by dx square minus x by root of 1 minus x square into dy by dx equal to a square y by root of 1 minus x square multiply root of 1 minus x square on both the sides. What is the value you are getting? Root of 1 minus x square, root of 1 minus x square, what is the value? 1 minus x square, d square y by dx square. When I multiply root of 1 minus x square, root of 1 minus x square get cancel. What is the value? Minus x into dy by dx. The same way, when I multiply root of 1 minus x square, root of 1 minus x square get cancel. So what is the value here? A square y. You bring that a square y to this side, that is the proof of the sum. 1 minus x square into d square by dx square minus x into, see here, 1 minus x square into d square y by dx square minus x into dy by dx minus a square y equal to 0, hence the proof.